Hey everybody, LVW here. Another It's Raining Mail video. Yay, I got some mail in here. And it came from my site. Yes, so you want to go check out Marcel's Paradise Yarns to get your quality yarns. That's my little jingle. So I'll show you guys the yarns that I ordered. For this total order, I pay $35.62. And that was with shipping and everything. So I'm going to rip it open here. So first thing I ordered was some polyester yarn. You get 8 packs here, as you can see. And I think this was $8.99 for 8 packs. So it's like a dollar something a yarn. And let me show you guys what the yarn looks like. So definitely go on my site. You'll find some lovely deals. The shipping is a little bit high, but you get it within 2 days. And it's coming from Turkey. So what do you expect? So here it is. Love the way this looks. Look at that. Isn't that nice? So I got to figure out what I'm going to do with this. Maybe a nice little vest. Or I don't know. This probably would be nice for a hat. Y'all like my little pin, Crochet Queen, and Crochet Crazy, because I'm Crochet Crazy. All right, the next package I got was some alpaca. Now, this alpaca was only $11.99, and I got 8 balls of it for $11.99. You can't beat that. Not $11.99 each, $11.99 for the whole pack, okay? And this is, it's called Bellone or Bell One Alpaca. You guys can see it there. And it's really, really soft. And it's sort of a charcoal gray. Very, very soft. And I got 8 of these. So I have to figure out what am I going to make with this. I think a real pretty shrug or something. Maybe something lacy. Love the way this feels. Yeah. So, and I got 8 balls of that. Okay, let me set that right here. And my last thing I got was some chenille yarn. Let me open it up. This one was on clearance. You can find a lot of clearance prices on the yarns. If you just go down on the left side, of the screen, and it'll say clearance yarns, and I really like that. I love the way that feels. It feels so velvety. Chenille yarn, and so you guys can see it's chenille. Let's see, is it gonna focus? That's it right there, chenille. So I don't know what I'm gonna make with this. It's really, really soft. But maybe, I don't know yet. A nice cowl would be really pretty around the neck. Yeah. So yeah, I just wanted to share my yarn, my little mini yarn haul that I got from Marcel Paradise Yarns. Definitely go check them out. Here's all what I got here. Sorry for all the plastic noise. All of this, so a total of 20 balls of yarn, okay? 20 balls of yarn for only $35. And that's with 2-day shipping, okay? So you can't beat that. So definitely go check out Marcel Paradise Yarns. I'll have a link down below for you to check it out. Look at the clearance yarns. Look at the lots that they have that we have for sale. Definitely go on over and check it out. High quality yarns. My next yarn to get is some salsa yarn with the, you know, like the really frilly scarves. I want to get some of that. Maybe I'll do a tutorial. So it is like 10 to 2 in the morning here. It is March 2nd, and I thought I'd show you guys the yarn. Kind of hyper. I was playing with some makeup here I bought from Walmart, which I think I'm not the one to wear makeup, but I just felt like I wanted to just play with it. So it doesn't look bad. It's very neutral. You can't really tell I have it on. I like that. So, yeah. So, I think that's it. So, until the next video, make sure you check out my yarn site. I'll leave a link down below. And maybe one of my shout-outs, I will be going over to my yarn site so you can see. Very low prices for quality yarn. I guarantee you won't be disappointed. So, I'm going to be figuring out what I'm going to do with this. So, to the next video. God bless. I went to Michael's today because they had the 20% off. And so, of course, I had to go take advantage of that. So, what I did is I put some of my baby items in the boutique. And so she told me that her audience is more of a, newborn style. So I said, okay, let me get some yarn, some newborn to make some newborn items. And so that's what I did. Halo in the background. Okay. So I did that. I spent about $65. Clay in the background too. Okay. I spent about $65 at Michael's, which was not bad. So I'll show you guys what I got. And this is all for babies. So I'll be working on this soon. So here is just the Karen yarn. I got, these were $2.79. They were on sale. So I just got the pink, two of those. And I believe this is Dust Rose. I got two of those. So I'll be working with baby girls. And I got this colorful one, which is the lavender multicolored. So I got two of those. And then for boys, I got this, or this could be unisex, basically. This one, two of these. I got two of the, like, mint colors. Is this mint? This is soft green, so two of those. And I got two of the sky blue. Is this sky blue? This is soft blue. And then I got two of the berry blues. Because I notice I do a lot of stuff for girls. So I'm going to try to focus on newborn boys, baby boys. Okay. And then the next one, I got country blue. Got two of those. And then these were on clearance. So I got four of them. I'm going to work like a little baby, small blanket, like to lay the baby if you lay them, you know, on the bed, or if you lay them on the floor or something, you have something to lay them on, something soft. So I bought four of these. They were on clearance, actually. I should have bought all of them, but normally I think they $4.99 or $5.99, and this was like $3.24 on clearance. So maybe they're on clearance because they won't carry this color anymore. So I am going to, there's Tyson. So I'm going to probably go back and get the rest of them. So this is kind of the pompadoodle yarn, kind of. But this is from Loops and Threads. So, yeah. So, I bought 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So, I bought another 20 skeins for $65. So, look at that. 24 skeins, $65. 20 skeins, $35. So I am going to go back onto my site and get some more baby yarn on there, because I probably can get it a little more reasonable. So that is just my little shout out. Oh, I do have a new addition. It is my new model. Hold on, let me go get it. So here is my other addition. Say hi. Now, this is my new baby model. So I will be using this to form my booties, to form my little overall sets. I might try to make something like this, so that way I can get the appropriate size. So she has been named by a dear friend of mine's daughter, Alyssa. Hey, Alyssa, if you're watching, Alyssa named her Elizabeth. So her name is Elizabeth. We call it Izzy for short. So Izzy is her name. So this will help me with trying to form. I'm gonna do some form fitting stuff, so that way it'll be really newborn. Yes, so is Elizabeth. Say hello to the YouTube community.
Hello.
Yeah. So yeah, she will be in my up and coming videos very, very soon. She come a little hat. And I just got this from Walmart for like $12. And I thought this would really help me to do more things, you know, freestyle some things for baby, especially for the feet, because this is kind of close to a baby's foot. So I thought, yeah, that's cute. So I thought I'd use this as my model. So yeah, it's my new addition I got today. So yeah, that is just my little quick video. Very short, but 10 minutes. So yeah, I just want to share with you guys. Check out my website. Check out the clearance yarn. And also, I do have a Marcel.ParadiseYarns.com fan page on Facebook. I'll put the link down there. I haven't been really active on it, so I'm going to try my best to put new yarns as new arrivals come on there so you guys will be updated. So go on over and like Marcel's Paradise Yarns. And that is it for my video. So love you guys. God bless. And until the next video, remember to keep God first in your life and everything else secondary. Bye. Psalms chapter 5 verses 4 through 6. For thou art not a God that hath pleasure in wickedness, neither shall evil dwell with thee. The foolish shall not stand in thy sight, thou hatest all workers of iniquity. Thou shalt destroy them that speak leasing. The Lord will abhor the bloody and deceitful man. Remember, don't just read it, but take heed to it. God bless.